I was 5 years old, my parents opened an airfield. So I was ever since around aviation. When I was 14, I did my first solo on a glider. When I was 17, I got my glider license. I started flying ultralight motor gliders and motor planes. I flew ultralight, microlight championships for 4 years in a national team between 17 and 21 years old. And then I was the youngest flight instructor in Germany for motor planes and ultralights from the age of 21. I think the fundament of for all my flying was flying gliders at the beginning, which gave me a really good feeling. And from there on, I always knew how to approach the airplanes and what to do with it and how to explore the capability of the airplane. So my first interest, of course, was to do aerobatics because I want to control everything 100% in the aircraft. And then a lot helped me, the aerobatics, like the aerobatics unlimited competition flying. So how do you get into this, into aviation? It's like either you go to a flying club, to a flight school, to military. There are several ways how you start flying at one day. The coolest thing, of course, is to start early, because then you have a long time to develop. And it's also a good development process for young people, because you have a lot of responsibility at very young age already. When you start flying yourself like a solo, when you fly solo with 14, it's a lot of responsibility. And if you want to fly Red Bull Ares one day, then just fly as much as you can, be on the airfield, airport, whatever, to be around in the scenery, to be around pilots, and that helps you a lot. Have fun and enjoy. And once you go alone, then it's all about yourself. Forget everything, no pressure. But be sure you do like a good preparation, because the preparation is a half